no chill in the air, and we are proceeding towards Kasara for the weekly ride. Riding season has started up now that the monsoons are over. That's the Street Triple, the Bonnie, the Duke, telling the others to move on. That's Rohit on his Ninja 300 and the Black Doggy. Okay, time to shift gear. There's always traffic at this junction. Luckily it's in the morning, so there's not much of a traffic jam, but then irritating all the same. Moving on, joining the highway now. Fueling up for the ride ahead. Bike drinks petrol like anything. I guess I can't complain. Sounds splendid. Really, really nasty speed breakers here. This is the whole street train went into a pothole here. This is Vadivare Junction. We are moving on. You can see the cattle standing about in the middle of the road. Natural speed breakers of India present everywhere, even on expressways, highways. Forget the regular roads. It talks about. Weird fog came out of nowhere. Didn't think it would be so foggy here. This is really a surprise, and everybody slowed down, but luckily there were no mishaps. Just pushing through. We're heading towards Igatpuri now. Straight ahead. Roads are recently paved after the monsoons, and they are really good for the bikes. It's a sweeping long chicanes, full of chicanes. Almost every rider having a new bike comes here to learn the ropes, settle the bike in. For this section, I decided to change the camera from its usual place on the helmet. I attached it to the rear chain cover. You can see it's vibrating, but it's not that bad. And there was enough space for the camera to be shifted around. I told the other guys to follow me, so I could shoot them as they ride past me. We'll be right back. First up is the very new Duke 390 that just passed me. I'm waiting for the others to catch up. And this is the Benelli 600i with the XLs. You can hear them howling. Next up is the Bonneville, going strong. The RC390 making its move now. It's amazing how well it leans into the corners. It's made for this kind of road. Street Triple 675. One of my favorite bikes here. At this point I sped up a bit. I didn't want to tarry too much. And anyway, we would be stopping at the bottom of the hill for a photo shoot. The Ninja 650 going past me. It's got the 2016 livery on. Then the Ninja 300, which is white. Oh, I forgot the bunny. This is a Ninja 300. Then we have another Duke 390. I guess the street win is late. Up now. Nice background music, but we didn't pay attention, so they moved on. You can see MH15er in the background doing his thing, recording with the camera. Now he's doing a time lapse, most probably. Trying to adjust the camera field of vision. We